Hey, FBC Allen family, really looking forward to seeing you this Sunday in worship. I got to be with our students at youth camp a couple of weeks ago. Great things were happening. God was doing some incredible stuff. Thank you for praying for our students. Continue to pray for our student ministry and pray for our search as we look for a student minister. We know that God has that right person for us, and we're looking forward to connect with that person. This Sunday in worship, we're going to be talking about something that we don't talk about a lot, and that's singleness. We put a lot of focus on marriage, and we should, because marriage is important. But just like God calls people to marriage, He also calls people to singleness. And we're going to talk about what that means for our single adults and what does God want for our single adults. And so I hope that you'll join us. An important reminder is July 4th, the Sunday, July 4th, we're going to be meeting together in one worship service right here on campus at 9:30. We'll have childcare for our preschoolers, but everyone else we're inviting to come and be a part of worship and experience one big worship together. It'll be a lot of fun. But like I said, I hope you'll join us this Sunday. Looking forward to seeing you there.